Give it up.
Hi. We're going to keep going. We got all to chapter one. The design is complete. No. No missions. I'll save that one for last. No missions. Russia Rock Fiends heading for Yuffie headquarters? They're busy. It says it's 4-star hard. Guard the high pillow. Sounds easy enough.
Spear's landscape really hasn't changed much since then. If anything's changed, people seem to smile more often now. It's as if they finally have time to notice the beauty around them. Hey, this is nice out here.
What?
People out enjoying nature. It's very peaceful.
Sure is. A lot of people are traveling these days, trying to learn more about Spira.
Thanks to you, Yuna.
I had nothing to do with it.
Go on, give yourself a pat on the back.
You deserve all the credit, Yuna. Chief Tolbrigg is very hasty. This is where the supplies go. Why is they taking so long?
On this spot, I'll be sponsoring an extraordinary show. Do come. Oh, and I'm Tolbrigg. Yep, it will be splendid indeed. Mark my words, people here and there and merriment everywhere.
He's a Lalafell.
Hey, that sounds like fun. Okay, well, we'll see you then.
Wait. I have a favor to ask of you.
Let's go.
Okay. After all, we're spear hunters.
Righto.
Oh, let's hear him out.
Oh, here's the thing, you see. My able assistant hasn't come back. From Luca, of course. Where else? He went to fetch some supplies, which are vitally, crucially important for the show, you see.
Go check on him, right?
Oh, quite.
Why ask us?
Because you are sphere hunters, and sphere hunters hunt spheres.
That settles it.
Right. It's yours if you return my assistant safely back to safety.
Yay, sphere.
I'm thinking he must be over in the general vicinity of Jose Temple. Oh, and he's eye pillow.
Let's go save him. to save the Hypello buddy. Who are you? I got my eye on Toby. He's got something fun planned. I just know it. Yes, yes. What does this guy say? What are you doing over here? Oh, there's bandits. All these poor innocent people traveling the roads. Go figure.
I'm gonna whack you good.
Blizzard. Blizzard? I hope so.
Another flawless victory.
Let's do it!
Goodness, so many battles. I don't know if Pain's ready for magic yet. I might top protect Gunner. Yeah, I think her fear is like slightly subsided.
Target practice.
Alright, he's stealthing that thing. Ah, I just cleansed that poison! I saw a bandit up there. Uh-oh.
You're Tobley's assistant?
Yes. Are you friends of the chief?
You sure are. You just sit back and let the goings escort you back to Tobley.
Thank you.
Thank you.
my gosh, why won't this thing die? It's immune to armor break? There we go.
Got anything I need?
He just shoved me.
Oh no, bandage. We are under siege.
I'll take that.
Already stole. Oops. Let's go. Watching you, bandit. That AI. Oh gosh, come back.
You okay? Get used to this.
Oh, I guess we just move to the next map. Go, Chocobo, go! Pull that cart all by yourself.
Oh no, bandage, we are under siege.
We are under siege? No, I can't stop them from getting it. I have to wait till they grab it, till they land here. Dang it! No! Come back, you jerks. I like Payne's gunner outfit. Come back now. No.
We lost one.
Oh, you've returned.
Thanks to these ladies. But the bandits stole all sorts of stuff.
They stole a case,
no
okay?
Worries. We should be able to make do with this. Yep, you've been most helpful. With this, the show is just two steps away from smashing success. Here, as promised.
Gun mage.
It's such a good fuzzy feeling meeting reliable people persons such as yourselves. Yes, sirree.
You're very welcome. Just remember, it was the gull wings that helped you out.
Gun mage is blue mage. Should we have someone use it? Oh yeah. Rip blue mage. Never forget. Replace black mage for now. I don't have enough equipment to increase magic. Okay, what's next? Missions. Looks like we gotta do Luca. Ugh. I hate this part because we have to give people balloons.
Lady Yuna! Your concert was incredible!
Would you sign this, please? Single file, no pushing. The Gull Wings, at your service.
I couldn't bring myself to tell them it was just an imposter.
Yeah, female Ronson.
Started with the garment grid. That's the invention that lets us harness the dress sphere's power. All the way to Luca, but when we arrived...
Hear that? Lady Yuna in concert!
Alright, think there are any tickets left?
Looks like your imposter's pretty popular.
I doubt anyone would believe ours is the real Yuna.
Not dressed like that!
I didn't ask to wear this.
Shall we finish this before Yuna passes out?
We'll be back in two shakes, so be a good Moogle, you hear?
Yep, they've all been around the block.
The plan was to sneak into the imposter's concert and recover the garment grid. If I went in, our cover would be blown, so it was up to Riku and Pain. Which left me with nothing to do but lay low and wait. And that's how I got stuck with the Gullwing's prized garment. I complained, but brother's orders are still orders.
What did you do after we left?
Top secret!
Mommy! Mommy, my balloon!
Why'd you let go of it? Jeez, Rain! I guess that would be top secret. I don't remember learning that ability.
Oh, hurry up.
You, get over here.
Huh?
Huh? Where are we going? Oh, there you are. I'm just kidding. That's not you. What do you want? Wait, where did that man go? Oh no! What the heck? Oh no. I can't leave. Oh, there you are.
You're here to promote the concert, right?
Me? No, there must be some mistake.
Thanks, and hey, don't screw up.
What?
Did I do it because I couldn't turn him down? Or because the conversation was over before I had the chance?
I forgot about that line. Get them while they're hot.
Come see the concert, okay?
Gimme, gimme, gimme.
Here you go.
Looks like a hard job.
Don't forget to cheer.
Don't forget to cheer. You get your balloon?
Go on, take one!
Go on, take one!
It's a really nice balloon!
I suppose if it's free.
Come see Lady Yuna!
I look like I needed this?
Wanna see the concert?
Wanna see the concert? We have one balloon left. Did this guy win it?
And that makes 10. Mission accomplished!
Healing Wind Garment Grid!
YRP. In position. It's showtime, girls. It's starting!
The place was packed with people dancing!
You think LeBlanc was enjoying herself?
Until she got hurt.
Does she look that much like me?
Hold it. The concert's sold out. You can't go in.
I can't?
Definitely not. Go on, get out of here.
Hey, we got some gate crashers.
Must be those sphere hunters.
Let's move!
Yes, sir!
Oh no. I hadn't heard from Riku or Payne, so I didn't know what to do.
Hold still!
It's me!
It's me!
I wasn't sure what I was doing.
That was weird.
Looks like trouble. Oh, finally.
It might have twitched.
Here comes the real Yuna!
I was just about to finish him off, but then you showed up and stole all the fun.
I guess I was so glad to get out of that thing that I went a little nuts.
That explains the dancing.
Yuna's dancing? Where? I am there!
Listening close enough?
So, this is my life now. We travel from place to place, and the days just seem to fly by. But sometimes, I find myself stopping. I am listening for your whistle.
Oh. Ah, this game is so good. Oops. Let's see, we got Healing Wind. Use Cure, use Kira, use Kiraga. Okay, I don't know if I have to like go and check places that are like no mission.
Or do I just have to do the ones that, like, say mission? I don't know. Because I know hotspot ones progress this story, and we don't want to go to the next chapter yet. Oh, right, Mushroom Rock Fiends, we need to do that one. Let's do it! Should probably save. Let's check our equipment. Alright, let's go.
Ah! It's those creeps again!
Maybe there's a sphere here.
It's our turn to do the following.
Good to see you again, Lady Yuna!
It's Robin!
You haven't forgotten me, have you?
Yibel, isn't it? You're in the Youth League.
Ha! You really do remember me. I am truly honored, Lady Yuna. Since that day we first spoke, the Youth League has been conducting a sphere hunt of its own. We, the Youth League! Clasco, take it from here.
We, the Youth League, to better our understanding of Spira's past, vow to remain vigilant in our search. Ruins and spheres.
Oh, that's enough! Those two guys are getting away!
Did LeBlanc's men pass through here?
Yes, they said they're here to take care of our fiend problem. You see, the Youth League is in preparation for an important operation, leaving our patrols short-handed. As a result, the road to headquarters has been overrun with fiends. Be warned, unless you can defeat the fiends on the road, you will not be able to pass. So, are you ready to run the gauntlet?
Not right now.
Understood.
But we will come back.
The Jose High Road is relatively safe. Proceed along that road. Clasco? Clasco, show them the way.
Of course. This way, please.
Oh, that guy, Clasco, is important for to get, like, the trainer dresser, I think.
You seem down.
Well, a lot has happened since you brought us the calm. I ended up following Captain Lucille. When she joined the Youth League, so did I. But I'm still stuck playing tour guide. Ugh. You know, all I want is to ride on a chocobo faster than the wind. You know, all this battle and revolution stuff, I just don't think I'm cut out for it. You know, all I want.
Okay, that's enough. I think he's supposed to be, like, sad, and you're supposed to talk to him.
All this battle and revol- You know,
is that really all you say? Guess I have to come back. We'll be right back.
Well, well, well.
I'll take that. Ready or not, here I come.
Did that hurt?
Gun mage.
This gun hungers for magic. Let's see what you've got.
Oh no. Wait, you know I was put to sleep, but she stole first? Alright. Oh my god, Yuna, you need to wake up. Pain to go back to Gunner because she hasn't learned anything on it yet. Oh, great.
Believe in the light.
Uh-oh. Oh, great. Yuna's sleeping again. Stop putting Yuna to sleep.
All in the wrist, huh?
Yay, pot shot. Alright, let's see what everyone's learning. Abilities, Yuna. She's probably learning Borrowed Time. Yeah, she's almost there. We'll probably do all the support stuff. Oh, wait, what are you learning at White Mage? Kira? Asuna might be a little more important. Just keep her on White Mage for a little bit. Play it safe. Get some spells. I thought the Blanc's dudes ran through here. Or did they go ahead? Do we have to do the fiend thing first? I don't know.
After we defeated Sin, people began to distance themselves from the temples. For a long time, Jose Temple was neglected as well. But now...
Oh my goodness, I don't know if we're supposed to be here yet, so we're gonna go back. I guess we do have to go take the gauntlet, air quotes. Over here. Up. It's a statue. Doesn't kill. That was it. Talk to you again, Costco?
Are you?
Not right now.
Understood. The Jose High Road is relatively safe. Proceed along that road. Glasgow? Glasgow. Show them the way.
No.
Of course. This way, please.
We already talked to this guy, right?
You know, all
yeah.
I...
Okay.
So, are you...
Okay, let's go. Let's do it.
Understood. Expect to encounter fiends until you reach the vicinity of the lift. Fight your way through them and proceed to headquarters.
Maybe I should have
That's
saved.
It. Good luck. Glasgow? Glasgow. Show them the way.
Of course. This way, please. You know, all I...
Ugh. Let's, save. And restore all of our HP and MP. I kind of wish Yuna's outfit would change depending on her job. But whatever. Mission time. Oh god, why is it so dark? Oh, my mouse. Fire elementals. See that? That was fast.
All right.
All right. What's next? The spell we can wait on. Let's do shell. Back. Oh god, it's the weird dark blue again. I think it's supposed to be the area, I guess, like, because it's overrun with fiends, like, the air is, like, bad or something, I don't know. Because I remember it being like this, in the actual game, too. Oh god, the camera angle. Oh, backwards. Oh god, please, camera angle. Let me go. Maybe if I wait before moving. I think these coyotes can use Killer Fang, which causes, like, immediate death. Nice crit, Riku.
Keepers.
He did it. Oh, jeez.
Hey, long time no see. Remember me? Glad to hear it.
How have you been?
I joined up with the Youth League, and that's been keeping me pretty busy.
Oh, I'm a sphere hunter now.
Ah, that sounds great. Trying out a new way of life. Actually, Posse's a sphere hunter now, too. He's the leader of the Kinderguardians. Be nice to him if you see him.
How's Isaru?
Oh, yeah, I can see that.
The Youth League discovered this place, you know. It's called the Den of Woe. It was sealed around the time of Operation Mihen.
And Isaru?
But, the seal can supposedly be broken with the right combination of spheres. I'm afraid this place is off limits until we can conduct a more thorough investigation. So, I'll, have to ask you to leave. I'm sorry.
Okay, bye.
This place is off.
Bye. Just kidding, my camera won't allow me to leave. Okay, we have to walk all the way back now.
Bring it, punk.
We have guns! Cheap shot. Abilities, unit. What are you learning now? Protect. Cool. We don't want to learn delay attack. We want to learn all the elemental ones. Cheap shot is broken.
So what's next?
Oh my god. Oh my gosh! I think that's what the blue is. It increases your encounter rate.
Another flawless victory.
So we'll just wait for the blue to settle. That looks better. Treasure? Oh no, the blue!
Protect. Oh no, the blue. I have to wait. Okay. Oh, it's a dead end. What the hell? Treasure. Oh no. This isn't good. Oversold enemies are hard. Blue. Reflect. I don't feel like we need that yet. Do I magic level 2? Maybe an elemental stuff. And you're still learning all that stuff. Hopefully we don't run into any more oversold enemies. Oh yeah, the menu sounds. My PS4 has a Final Fantasy X theme, and I have all the menu sounds on my home screen, and it plays to Xanarkand.
Bloodborne? Dang. I'm still waiting for a Shadowbringers, like, what do they call that? The weird little things that they do. Man, what are those called? They release all the cosmetics of the arc for, like, your operating systems. Man. Yeah, I have no idea. I cannot think of what those are called. Goodness. Like a fan kit or something? I don't remember. Dev kit? I think it might be. Yeah, I think it might be fan kit. I suspect we'll get the benchmark mid to late May. Mid to late May. I really hope we don't have to fight a boss because I have like no mana. Is this where I see Lucille?
Oh, wow. Lady Yuna.
Isn't
it? It's me, Elma.
Oh, Elma.
It's been so long. Wow, you've really changed.
How are you?
Never better. Now that I'm in the Youth League, I've always got something to do. Hey, you made it past all the fiends. Nice work. Go on, step aside.
Right away, Captain.
Yeah, they save points replenish.
Not bad, huh?
Wow, look at you! We did it. Heart of Flame. Anything over here? Treasure? Treasure! Favorite outfit. What's that do? Guards against Itchy. Oh gosh. I'm so sorry for your loss.
Claim that in the hands of New Yevon, Spira would only repeat its past mistakes.
Their leader is a former crusader named Nuge. Apparently, he earned quite a reputation among the crusaders.
Watch where you're swinging those things, kids. Oops.
It's been too long, Lady Yuna. I am Lucille, commander of the Youth League forces.
It's good to see you.
Hiya! I am glad to find you well. As you can see, I have joined the Youth League to aid in the fight for a new Spira. I consider it my duty. Maven Nuge, our leader, has been hoping for an audience with my lady for some time. Unfortunately, he is planning a mission of great import and will be occupied well into the night. I am terribly sorry, but I must ask that you return another day.
Oh, it's no trouble.
My apologies.
The Youth League's looking for spheres, too, right?
Yes. Knowledge of the past is the key to the future, so says the Maven. It is with these words in mind that we seek the spheres of yore. The mission we are planning also revolves around a sphere, but... I am sorry. I had best say no more. It is not a matter to be discussed openly.
No, I suppose not.
My apologies.
Okay, so we can leave. I think we have to go talk to Clasco again. Oh, there he is.
That's it. Every time I try something new, I screw it up. I just don't know what I want to do with my life. I don't know where I belong. I've spent my whole life drifting from one failure to the next. But I can't keep doing this forever. I know that there's a place for everyone in this world, even someone as sad and pathetic as me. Lady Yuna, I want to find my place. Please, allow me to ride on your airship.
Sorry, loser! Oh, goodness.
Oh, thank you so much! I'll find my true calling, you'll see.
Okay, we've been to there. We didn't go to Mihen. Go look at it. Maybe something will happen.
The Mihen High Road, where crusaders once marched toward battle with Sin, while travelers fled from its shadow. I walked this road too, on my pilgrimage to Xanarkand. And you walked by my side. It was a journey filled with laughter.
Uh-oh. You still good?
We
Okay, let's go back to the ship, try the Fiend Arena.
And if it fails, it'll probably be that time.
Let's see. Okay, Fiend Arena. The tournament. Standard Cup. Enter. Let's do it. This gives the psychic dress here. It's one of my favorite dress here. Uh-oh, that's not good.
No holds barred.
All in the wrist, huh?
Cool.
Too easy.
I hope their MP refreshes every battle. Totally didn't even think about that, because I just went spamming all my abilities. Okay, refreshes, good.
Play it safe.
I don't think they like thunder. Oh, just kidding, it heals them. So far, so good. Knock on wood. Oh, this is the final round. Oh, great. Gosh dang it. This is the one that destroyed us before. Stop killing Yuna! No! Oh my god, I don't think this is possible. Okay, well, we got to the final round, so that's saying something. Alright, we're gonna try one more time, because I think that was just like bad luck. I think it's random. Alright, here we go. Land. Are they ice or water? They are ice. I was on the break, I was like right on them. That's a good experience for this. Oh, final round. Hopefully it's not those freaking three flying things again. Oh, we might be able to handle this, maybe. Thing's dead.
Take this.
I think we just did it. Yay, we did it. Yay, psychic dress figure. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Jeez, that was a lot of fighting. Like, we got a lot of ability points. Ah, oh, psychic is so good. Okay, I think we should save and call it quits for now. We'll continue later. Cause I gotta go to sleep so I can work tomorrow. Thanks for watching!